So with the monthly Humble Bundle, I just got Staxel, which I never heard of until I just got it. The choices. Will it put me on the server list if I do that? Or do people have to direct join me? Oh, it threw in my Steam name. I'm like, whoa, it fixed the not having that? These are the males? Wow. Okay. Difference is just that thigh gap. That is the only difference between men and women. Sure. Wait, there's more. Alright, so either a princess or go with the, what's that thing from Danganronpa? Angry anime eyes. Go with that. I am. Okay. Totally me. Sure am, farm fan. I do not. We'll go Paragon. Arya. Okay, so E and Tab both do that. Doing? I talk to you. Sounds reassuring. I've been playing Conan, so my instinct is to hit E to pick everything up. Give me all your shit. I don't know what anything's for. Some diarrhea. Just the tip. Okay. Just did, motherfucker. Felt like selling me something. Oh shit. Well, I guess I bought that. Would have rather have had, you know, like seeds, the plant stuff, and sell stuff, because I assume that's what you do in this game. It seems to me like it's trying to be Harvest Moon and Minecraft. That when I actually have like stuff to sell. People give different prices for stuff? No. I can give people gifts like Harvest Moon. Pro tip. And for some reference, like they said, it's a good time to learn. Okay, that is not a way I really needed to learn, did I? Oh yeah. Like Harvest Moon. Did the thing. Massive achievement. Is you a thirsty bitch? I'm trying to get another cat here. Oh, you want treats, huh? Yeah, I see you hounding. In you go. Take care of my real cat before I get my virtual cat. Fetch quest. So it seems these types of things you can make your own version of. Let's see if I can mark the map or anything. This is a interesting way to have a map. Just a god's eye view. Float around a little bit. Oh, I'm actually moving, am I? Huh. Kinda dig that. What's up, Rosemary? How's your baby doing? This is you. Uh-ho. Best in the tree. I want to get the dragon fruit tree because I love dragon fruit. So expensive, and you have to go downtown to the Asian market to get it, but I love that shit. Lime tree. Same type of seeds, I guess. Kinda neat. I like how it blended the two games. And apparently it's multiplayer, even though there's no servers up, but maybe no one heard of it, and now with the Humble Bundle, someone will get a server going. Maybe I'll get a server going. I don't know about all that. Basically Harvest Moon, which means there's a shelf life. Hurry on back now. Get it with this. Actually, let's see. I talked to all these people. I did not talk to Amelia or Eliza, I think. So we'll go do that real quick. Is fuck doing what the game tells me. Drink my coffee black, so I find that offensive. Like my coffee black, just like my metal. Like using this. Still get stuck on stuff, because it's pretty seamless, too. Thank you. wild to harvest stuff eventually. Definitely see potential in this game. I just never heard of it until I just got it, so that's kind of a nice little surprise. You're an addict. This is an intervention. Hold my cat hostage. I will murder you. About to give me the ability to destroy the town, which is a dangerous thing. Somewhere close to the house, right? Me a hammer? Talked about the hammer without giving me one? Sit where I want it without a hammer. Mason. I don't like that I didn't get to name my cat, but it's alright. Mason's not a bad name. I like that name. It's good for a game like this. Oh, okay. That's the problem. Aha, nice, you can name the animal. But you know what? I like Mason. So I'm gonna go with it. Look at that. I've had like one complaint with the game so far and it just uncomplained. Yeah. Huh. Hug my kitty. Oh no? You're not dealing with an ordinary water. I'm not gonna use my magic water on the seeds they gave me, I'm gonna use it on the one I bought. We might need a little room. I'm talking about. Dope. My farm. Time to think of a name. Pepperidge? I think I know what I'm gonna name it. Oh, my cat didn't follow me. Thought I was going to. That one person wanted me to come with my cat. Oh. Do what I'm supposed to do. Fine. Walking around and shit. I like how it kind of just throws you right into, hey, now you're gonna get animals. Instead of being like, alright, now you gotta farm for a year, and then buy a coop. Look at her. Don't know why I hit the map when I literally just looked at her. Now I can kill everyone. Okay. Well, I could have already done that with the hammer. Basically, mimicking what I do in Minecraft. At least I have my shovel in the third slot, my axe in the first. Second's my mining pick. I guess now is a hammer. Wood. get out some trees. Oh, did I just sit on that? Okay, I'm like, what the fuck happened? I'm stuck. Kitty. Harvest Moon was a big game in my childhood, so I always like to see a new incarnation. I love Stardew Valley. Just a nice, pleasant fucking game. A little less constrained, you know, time limits and stuff doesn't seem to be really a thing because it's more Minecraftian, kind of constantly going. Double check that. Wait, I'm not chopping down my tree that I bought. Going by, so there's a cycle. wish this was a little more clearly defined. Kind of hard to see where it's going to be. I could just said, hey, don't fuck with the NPC stuff or it'll break. Hey, transition's kind of odd. So you basically customize. It just requires that I have two things for cows to eat out of, and then I can build it to whatever fucking size I want. Okay, that's pretty cool. I like that. Doing a little exploring. Break my hammer? In here? Huh. Storage bin. Thank you. Build your own stores and shit. That's fucking cool. Bit of a slow process. Oh, it's still going on its own, huh? Useful. My way. The wrong proportions, is that the problem? Oh, that's not fine lumber. I'm stupid. Those. falls. I can just use the basic wooden blocks, I think. Oh, it pauses while you're in this. That's why it's not still going. Door I need. Recipe for the door instead of buying a door. I can always make it bigger later. would go huff some of it later too. I would have bought more at once. Bit of a chore. The barn. A very dark, empty barn. Night, everyone's at the tavern. Probably drunk. Oh, the post box. Duh. Eat. Starting to feel sleepy. So he'll lead you in the path of... If I ever finished up this quest with her, might have a reward for me. Diarrhea. Buttons. I might already sell one. That's gonna be a bit of a chore. Pet food, because it's been 2 days and I had two things of food, so probably need more of that. The practical stuff. Cattle feed too. So, more reason to go to the store. I already know it, or she might have gave me it as part of the quest. Cow in a crate. Ooh, overspend. Got excited when I saw tools. Want it. So I don't know what it's for. Probably shouldn't have put them out until I could afford to feed them. I'm gonna get sick and die. Too early to sleep. When they told me I was tired earlier and then that I got kinda just gone. That was like in Harvest Moon when you get too exhausted and fuck shit up. Get sick. Hopefully you don't get sick in this game. And with that, I will take a break.